I can't wait for this community to feel how it feels to walk into a brand new space where you know your family is going to be taken care of, mind, body, and soul, the entire patient. And what's that going to mean for my children and my grandchildren? And what kind of care they're going to get, and how I will be able to be involved, not just as a leader for the hospital, but as a community member.